Calling on the Nigerian government to abolish death penalties.